Technical problems. Uh oh. I'm having trouble getting the episode up.
More than 15 minutes later, we're back. It's that way. We're back. Everybody, it is me, Lucifer, and welcome to the next episode in just hours after I've done my last Line Guard reaction, which was episode 6 or episode 5, as I put it on my title. So this one is called Season 3, Episode 7, Dragon Island. And the description reads, the Line Guard encounters Komodo dragons. So there's going to be Komodo dragons from where they are going. Are they going to be friendly? Are they going to be bad? Is Makuja going to recruit one of the Komodos? I don't know. We'll have to find out. But following up from the last episode, which was Marsh of Mystery, we got this unorthodox teamwork from Mankini and Ono, who are the brains and, I guess, What can I say about Mankini? Her enthusiasm, I guess. I don't know. But it was very unorthodox. Very unorthodox of their teamwork. More moments of Kion being angry and having Foley once again, to calm him down, because that's just the way the Lion God wants to view him with them two. Every time Kion gets mad, Foley has to be there to calm him down. Instead of Bestie or Anger or Bunga, although Bunga did ask Kion, but Kion just like blew him off. From that canyon in the Outlands, in the premiere episode. But apart from that, without any further ado, then let's get into the next episode, which is Season 3, Episode 7. It's called Dragon Island. Let me just take this off so I can hear myself once I get into the episode. And let's do this. Starting the episode of Dragon Island in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. The Lion God, Dragon Island. Let's do this. Ah, okay. The waves. It's not his stomach. A waterfall? Wow. So that's Dragon Island. Yeah, you're right, Anna. Okay, sweet. Bruh. What the? Okay. That wave just came out of nowhere. What? Yeah, a pink dolphin. That is rare. I know Ono made a comment about a fish. I mean, it could be like a salmon. Salmon are pink, so. Loomba Loomba. Of course you are. And another song. Frolic and play. It's the dolphin way. Gotta say it's catchy. All right, and I'm back. Sorry about the interruption. Again. That's happened twice in two episodes in a row now. Hopefully it won't happen again. Right, carrying off from the timeline of 6 minutes and 33 seconds. Start resuming the episode in 3, 2, 1, let's go. It's a Komodo dragon. Yeah.
Oh god.
Yep. And now you drop the two laser. It's like Kibori from the Crocodile Gang. Ah, oh, my eye. Never mind, just forget it. Well, give it to him, Kion, but don't lose control. Sweet, well done. Okay, you can stop. Kion, bloody hell. And once again, fully calms it down. Fully calms it down. Work. Funga doesn't mind the waves. Now Oh no. Oh, it's not even back in the water. Lumber's not even back in the water. Yeah, he's losing it now. He's losing his ability to focus. Probably a sensitive spot. Shade. Bestie's having a voice crack then. It went Twin Deki Boko. Hey, got some Tilly's plants. Damn. Here it comes. Oh, poo. It also attracted that. No, more like enemy. Uh-oh. Really? Oh no, he's got his friends along. He's got his friends along. This is a job for 300 badges. Cool, now you need to get back. Right there. Oh. Nice. That was a big force as well to get it back in the ocean. Bunga's riding it like it's like it's a rodeo. Nice. Yep, listen to the sound of my wings. Right in its face. Now he'll be able to control. Wait, what? What's he doing? Wait. Is he making a Moana reference? Just let the floodgates of the water just open. Yep. He's still roaring while the floodgates are still open. Just No, he's gonna close him. Close him. Close him. Kion, close him. Stop. Boom. Sweet. By the way, are they all right? Yes. Bunga, you worry me when you put it like that in a line. Lumba lumba. Oh, they're all right. No, I think I know what's coming. Oh, the coacher! So we've got Mikuchio, Aura, and Leonon? Forgot what the snow leopard's name is. Oh my god, there's another recruitment! There's another recruitment! So... oh, we have a leopard. Snow leopard and a Komodo dragon, all looking to get to the Tree of Life now. Darn. Darn. There's going to be more along the way, isn't there? There's only now 3 more episodes of me to watch, but I know there's going to be more episodes. More episodes. And more recruitments for Makucha. And his, I guess you could say, the, what are they called? So, just this. The villain squad, or that there is a league. There is a league of what it's called. I'm making a DC reference, but oh, I forgot what they're called. I'll leave it down here, so I'll know what I'm talking about. But apart from that, another freaking Gaion and Fully moment. For the probably 5th or 6th time now that we've seen these two, like, together with Foley trying to console Kion once again. What else was in this? I'm surprised they found the stone very early in this, in this episode, because usually they would find the stone at the very end. But no, it's taken literally about 30 minutes. 30 minutes into this 22-minute original scheduled program. About 30 minutes in, that they've already found it. I was quite surprised about that. Quite surprised. But nonetheless, they found another stone. Makucha has another recruitment. And yeah, they must make their way now, I guess, to... I guess that hill with the tree. Where the stone is. Or something. Or something else that they're going to go to. But anyways, that is going to do it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed this one. And if you have enjoyed my reaction to episode 6 or 7. This is technically episode 7. Then hit the like button down below. And if you are new to my channel, I want to check out more of the Lion Guard videos that I have done before. There is a playlist in my channel. You can go search that. I have about 5 episodes now. No, six. I mean 6 episodes of season 3. Although this will be added to it. But if you are new, Hit the subscribe button, turn the notification bell for more updating content before I upload my next video. I have a Twitter page. It is at Elizabeth21. I'll leave that down in the description below for you guys to check out. And leave your thoughts, comments, give us your input about this episode. What did you think about it? And tell me what you thought about this episode, and tell me everything. Tell me your questions. Tell me your theories. Let me know down in the comments. And I guess with all that being said, I will see you all in the next video. To the Pride Land's End, Line Guard, defend.